From the people who brought you RSI and skills that needed a 400% buff on release, we now get Path of Exile, Vow or No Balls. In Path of Exile Splurge, a random hallucinating NPC will walk up to you and tell you to implant a random orb into your body to get 5G internet. What could possibly go wrong by shoving this blood crucible up your body part of choice? You become a personified Vile orb. From then on, you can shove items up your crucible and keep them there by clenching your crucible cheeks. When killing enemies, you charge up energy, which you can then use to go LARP as Doomguy. After you rip and tear through enough demons, you get to corrupt the item you put into your resulting in one positive and one negative stat always. That way you can crangle all the items you want, including maps and uniques. You can even level up your 5G chip to get bonuses and destroy more items even faster. On top of that, GGG put a passive tree inside the passive tree. Socketable players, passive trees inside passive trees. What's next, GGG? Linkable players? Enough big sweeping changes to the passive tree have been added to drive the path of building team into burnout. For example, Iron Will is finally a keystone only 7 years after the community asked for it. GGG also spiced things up with even more new keystones, but nobody can pronounce those names. In related news, Trickster is now a keystone. Pathfinder is now a belt. Dodge is now as relevant as Starforge. Damage over time is now nerfed or buffed, depending on who you ask. I mean, how is anyone supposed to know this? They basically reworked half the game once again. Boy, am I looking forward to streamers pushing out build guides pretending to know what the best build is right now. There are also several new skills, such as lightsabers and a tornado you can shoot with projectiles. Both are surprisingly creative and unique skills. Then, after GGG used up all the good ideas, they stole Volatile Reversal and Acid Flask from Last Epoch. But this league mostly has good news. The Atlas is now about half as tedious to complete as before. You no longer need to hunt down any labyrinth trials to complete your ascendancy. Delph will now auto-dig down to red map level once you reach level 90. Also, Unveiling will always unlock all tiers of the craft instantly. And basic currencies will now drop stacked, except Corandus coins. Rip that guy. That means most players won't even know what to do with all that free time they now have on their hands. Or will they? Also, players will finally be able to zoom out further, but only on the passive tree. Guilds are now a feature in Path of Exile. Expedition RSI will not make it into the core game because all those currency pieces will be untradeable and get the treatment. 3.16 will add new uber endgame content to various league mechanics such as Blight and Legion that you will never see. And it will reward loot you will not be able to afford, and overpowered items you will never find. All new uniques in this patch look actually usable now. This will, in consequence, lead to players being starved for alchemy orbs. So are you ready to crangle all the good loot you find to link yourself to a friend, only to realize how often they die each map? Are you ready to not grind unveils for weeks, to not take forever to hunt down watchstones, and to not lurk in in-game chat channels to get your lab trials, and to drop currency in stacks? Then go Vile yourself in Path of Exile Scourge. Blah, 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 blah.